Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
We
are so grateful to be here tonight. We are also grateful because the word of God is yea and amen. Let's pray. Father, we thank you once again for tonight. Yes, and we ask that you breathe through us to our hearers. Mm-hmm. Bless them, Lord. Yes, and may your word bring forth fruit in their lives.
In the name of Jesus.
Mm-hmm. Anything that will go against the establishment of your word in the hearts of people, we pray against it.
In Jesus'
name. And ask that your power will be sufficient to uphold people
in Jesus
unto
name.
The truth.
Yes, Lord.
In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
So we continue with our discussions or lessons on the final instructions that Paul gave to the people of Thessalonica in chapter 1 Thessalonians chapter 5,
16
to
22. Yes, so here and often jazzy one kasa one and so in a wabra ba or said ebo ewo first Thessalonica.
And as I promised you last week, we did four out of the five out of the seven. So I'll do the rest and then I'll open the phone lines for contributions and questions.
And a poor woman or your son, na the pen of a sin quan ye num in Sinde Yazin Ken Bosodo. Na ye bwe ahma trofu na tuwa ama ebisa asam anasude ntudibia eziwadu nchiraba.
The instructions began by saying that we should rejoice always, and I made it clear that when he says always, he doesn't mean, he means in the Lord.
Na mesha sikade choice amusi nchichemu desi anasi.
And then we need to pray continually, and what it means is that practice the presence of God. Know that He's working with you wherever you are.
And so
whatever you do, whatever it confronts you, learn to switch over to God. It's something you can practice to get used to. Then we realize thirdly that we need to give thanks in all circumstances.
And
scripture says, in giving thanks, that is the will of God concerning us.
Now, choice I'm see. Embrace that sedan, Irmeradin, only a radin, a pair, or home, my hand for Christ Jesus.
I pointed out that it is not a problem per se.
Now, Medene is perfect, and yeah, how now,
but it is the act of giving thanks for God because you acknowledge that He is able to do far more abundantly than all that we ask or think.
Now, za also de eye in de edi asedaje mi radin nye adupachia wezi onyuweze shembia nemom osede oya za ye de radasi osendo tumiye za yankasa yen adwen odwendwen na oya brodo.
They may seem very simple instructions. They are not easy to practice. And so it's something we need to grow out of it. Grow in them. Now, the next one is, do not quench the spirit. Because it's the Holy Spirit that brings us knowledge and direction.
Then
we learn that two ways of quenching the spirit are, one, not doing what you have to do, and then doing the wrong thing, engulging in lustful desires and things that do not encourage the spirit to operate in our lives.
That's a Osada ya, yen ye. Ena, yen maho kwanusuma, since unkonkro onfe yen zi juma, wa yena brabum.
The sixth one will look at this. No, the fifth one was, do not treat prophecies with contempt, but test them all.
Na, the auto de numi ye, men bu, nkomse, as a ginger, anade, in suwa achichi, nemum, sonin na ashe.
We're not saying, don't listen to prophecies. Prophecies are still relevant in our time. But whatever prophecies come, by the grace of God, we have two things to test prophecy. One is the Spirit of God who is in us, which you are not supposed to quench. The second thing is the scriptures, the word of God, the Bible. We use these two to test the spirit of, to test every prophecy that we receive. And every child of God must be able, when you hear the truth, something that is not right, the Spirit of God will prompt you.
Na nyamibe biara, bribiara, abribiara, ebatse no kwaranu, osedeng, nyamini susun konkron, ojao, ana ozukan.
The sixth thing is this, hold fast to that which is good.
Na zaoto de siyeye, krezoye azipapam, ana sum.
As you prove the prophecies.
Na ekwana ediso,
you keep that which is good. You pursue that which is relevant. Even though you are not supposed to be little preaching and prophecies, hold on to what is good. Don't just trust the preachers. Don't just trust the so-called bishops and men of God. Don't just trust me. Compare it with the word of God. Listen to your inner spirit, the Spirit of God who dwells in you, to prove whether what I'm saying or what is being said is of God.
There are
a group of people called the Bereans whose scriptures, whatever Paul taught them, they went back, checked the scriptures to see whether even what Paul was saying was true.
Now, you were a Bible man from Bereans. Now, the Paul Church of Bereans. What about home button there? What Kofia? What's the choice? I'm not what to tune. No one would or you know,
beloved, we must not believe every spirit, but we must try the spirits. And then hold on to what is good. As a Christian, you must be able to judge, discern between what is helpful and what is not helpful. Truth and falsehood. Sometimes we accept the falsehood because we think that it will be to our advantage. Hebrews 5:13-14 says, we train ourselves with the thing, with the scriptures, and with the truth, so that we'll be able to discern between what is right and wrong. So let's seek to grow in the Lord. So we can prove all things. Let's not be children who are tossed to and fro by every wind of doctrine. Ephesians 4:14 talks about people who come with deceitful schemings.
Na ye wo ibinuma wo ba wo de ndadan and the fe What about?
And they try to sway people.
Now, why are them the chunkro?
So their focus is only to draw people from one church to the other.
Now, how about I that we bought tribune mefi asor kum zako asor kum.
It doesn't matter.
Unfound.
I don't care where you go.
Unfound, baby, I bought.
But do not be led astray by false teaching.
No more member one unfound church. One ana atron church woman inform.
Hold on to what is good.
One kasa kraza oyem.
The last instruction here.
The ochetna
is abstain from all appearance of evil.
Asi chun fi bani biara odezi wa wababu.
Every kind of evil.
Bani biara banahu biya chun fi.
Whatever people may see it as seemingly evil, just keep away from it.
Sebrebi na riye na nkrofo hu de o azeriye oyebona a wo twofim.
John 7:17, Jesus said, if any man's will is to do his will, he will know the doctrine whether it's true or not.
Na John itre so ni chichem de sanse se obiara obo hu nyankopon ne pe no ono obo hu inchechira ono ewraze.
So do not allow people to deceive you. We are in times when Satan is using all sorts of demonic doctrines and teachings across the universe.
Na ya wambra abonsam odze oye abonsam cheche abeyin cheche na odze dadan kofu.
When you come into an era,
na se idun brivia
where bishops and priests are proclaiming that homosexuality is good and that is what is their lifestyle. When scripture speaks against it, there are so many things that are coming out, that false doctrines that are engineered by demons.
Na nkeche bon bebre na ba na asofu na nkese bimpo oyada hon waji tum de bema na bema bada oba na oba bada ah demasemi. Oh yeah, abeyizi. Ah, nyankopon nasam okutia.
Some claim that we have to give to Caesar what is Caesar.
Ibino msida yemfa Caesar zi yemfa man.
And to the Lord, what is the Lord's?
Na yemfa irazi na zinsumfa me irazi.
And so they worship anything that come their way.
Nti wasum bibiara obabon honafi.
Remember, you cannot serve God and mammon.
Kade intu nsum nyankopon.
So abstain from all kinds of evil. All appearances. Anything that looks like sin. If you don't, gradually you find yourself compromising. So the instructions are simple. But we have to learn to walk by them. If you are a believer, trust the word of God. And let's put it into practice. For I will never leave you nor forsake you,
says
the Lord. His word is yea and amen. It doesn't matter what you're going through. People may be ridiculing you. But hold on to these instructions. Because your Lord, will soon come to your aid. So be joyful. Always in the Lord. Because joy brings good things in the end. Pray continually. Give thanks in all circumstances.
Oh, learn
to do it. Learn to do it. Do not quench the spirit.
Men
do so do the right thing. And don't stop the good thing that you need to do. Don't stop your Bible reading and going to church. Because there's somebody who is ridiculing you. You don't need to be perfect child, human being, before you go to service. Do not quench the spirit. Do not treat prophecies with contempt. If you are not sure, talk to another believer you trust.
When
you receive any other prophecy,
there are
a lot of ridiculous things that so-called men and women of God are compelling people to do in the churches and in gatherings that are not biblical.
Yeah,
people have translated occultic and worldly things into the church and are forcing it into Christianity. Claiming that they alone can enter into the spirit and reveal the secrets. Look, the truth is right with you. It's in your mouth. It's by your side.
Amen.
You cannot seek for them anywhere.
Amen.
The word of God is complete. Yes. Study it and live by it.
Amen.
Beloved, hold fast to what is good. And abstain from all appearances of evil.
God bless
you. Next time, we'll continue this work. May the Lord bless you. Now we're going to open the phone lines so that anyone who has contributions, today I'm giving you more time, contributions and questions, you are free to ask. Listen, anybody who has the right, please, the number. Yes, hello. Hold on, please. Yes, good evening. Yes, Joe Mensah, thank you. Please speak. Yeah, sorry. I'm there. Line kati Mr. Mason for your preview wine. Ubiara opera friend or quano whatever friend. Yes. Hello. So I encourage everybody. You shall know the truth and the truth shall set you free. My focus is to help people know the truth. And expose falsehood.
Na mada atresam ezi.
Yeah, hello. Somebody is on the line. Pocho Kasa. Yes, hello, Kasa. Good evening. Pocho Uzin. Yamnadu Uzin Abibia Kasafi. Yes, Mr. Enim Pocho Kasa. Medase. Okay. Thank you very much. This man says we need to hear the word and not just miracles. Let me remind you that, you see, miracles are real. But when the truth comes, true miracles that will last the test of time is what we have, not temporary relief from things. Yes. So we are encouraging people. Now, I can talk about miracles all day. But you see, if I talk about miracles and you don't have the truth in you, the miracles will not help you, because miracles will not take you to heaven. The truth is what sets you free.
Amen. Na motuma kasafa amonwanjuma ho na no kwasa me de amonwanjuma no onyaza odin kwaje bebro nemum no kwan na oba ma ofa hodi.
So I encourage us, just listen to the word and believe it and walk with it.
Nti me show nkran de say Ewurade nasam no na jizi na fananto another for bobra.
The next person to call 033-209-4880. 033-209-4880. So we've been looking at the instructions that Paul gave to the Thessalonians.
Nti yeshe za Paul ashesa odema Thessalonica funo.
Yes, hello Mpacho.
Reverend.
Good evening, Pachoka, sir.
Brother Dominic.
Dad, Brother Dominic.
Judah, okay. Yeah.
All right.
Right.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah,
thank you very much. Hello. 033-209-4880. 033-209-4880. So sometime we'll look at the book of Jude 2 and discuss the book as our brother requested. Somebody requested right now.
Na yaba fambere so na yesia booka or Bible man or friend Jude nu yesia.
There are many of us who find it difficult to give thanks in all circumstances.
Because
we think more about our pain. It is something we learn to put our trust in the one who died and saved us. That is what scripture says. When you are comforted by the Spirit of God, then you can also comfort
others.
God bless you. 033-209-4880. Today I say we're giving more time for people to call and bring their contributions or questions.
Ntinde yebo ekwan kasa to amon. De ebefre ebisa wasan bisa biara anas de asam to du biara no so aka.
033-209-4880. I love this song so much. So, yes.
No language my rapture can tell. I know that the...
Yeah, hello. Hello. Good evening, good evening.
Because prophecy is the word of God. Thank you.
Thank you very
much. Thank you very much.
So when somebody prophesies that somebody is going to die, how do you test with the word of God?
And
then when people keep saying, I'm coming, the Lord is coming. Beloved, scripture says, do not be anxious about anything. But in everything, by prayer, with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known unto God.
Nemum mpaibo na nkutusre no fa wa adisrade foku ewrade nim.
So if they say somebody is going to die,
nti sa wo kada bi bo wa,
the good thing is to pray about it.
Zo ye yin na ebobom pa ewo ho.
I'll continue. Yes, hello.
Masodo.
Good evening. Yamnadum, what you want or kissing? What you kasa? Okay.
Now, the person can say, and anything you need to be in Yanqua, because some love lying. The demo and Donald Kurano. It's no, or more with Donald Kurano, Yanya Mimbano. They are more kindly this year, but those who are done for damnation will never listen to you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. He says it's not everybody who will listen to the message. You see, we don't know how God works, how God saved Saul, turned him to Paul. Mm-hmm. All right, he only knows how to redeem his people.
Na yim ekona nyankopon odi Paul na oye Saul na odan nbeye Paul nyankopon na odi ntum ahoden odi gimprofo.
Some have hardened their hearts, but it gets to a point where the Spirit of God is able to break through.
Else
Jesus Christ wouldn't have wasted his time to come to this earth. That's why we preach the word of God. So my brother, don't be discouraged. If somebody says, I'm coming, it's something that is already written in scripture.
Na sebi kare mroba oya sama wacho no Bible mdeda.
If you have been reading your scripture, you know that Jesus says I'm coming soon.
Na se oya da akan wacho sama Jesus kare on cheri biara mba.
So those things do not terrify me.
Nti damaze no onya da obo mu.
Just continue to live like Jesus is coming the next hour.
Nti kwado bo bra se da don't sure ode henyim. Jesus,
there's a prophecy that there's death. Just pray that God will take away that curse, whatever it is. But some prophecies like that. Scripture says if people give this prophecy and nothing happens.
Na Joyce Samson said minimum musa demum komi na biblia rensa.
It means that guy is a false prophet.
The
thing is that a lot of Christians do not follow the prophecy. They do not see what happens later. We just listen and then we forget about it.
Na zoya yo in there a Jesusfu ye say in komsha na yemfa yanwa nku hu da ye boshe nechi ze.
I hope that helps you, Mr. Kofi. Anybody else can call again. We have still some time, about 2-3 minutes. 033-209-4880. 033-209-4880. Waiting for your call.
All
contributions.
Another awesome to do the Botimaka, a friend.
Yes.
Yeah.
So for
prayer. And she empire of Bolinano, all many Tanaka and Yanko communicate them, or the Nipano, Necrape. No more can a lot, Nipan can in Casinetti. If you are too hard of both to have it, no, a
Thank you very much.
Yeah, that's
So I'm sure people who can't understand the tree understood that is it biblical to just speak about, I mean, lead people into prayer. You see, you can always, you see, when we make things the norm, that's where the problem comes. We need to teach people how to come to God. Sometimes we think that people will listen to, and God will listen to people the way we pray. Remember the Pharisee and the Republican in the church. It is not the way you pray that makes God hear you. It is the sincerity and earnestness of the heart's desire.
Oh yeah, akuma na nkese we pe jano ho a akono te echira e de hwe wraze.
Well, for time's sake, we have to end it here.
Ona me mbrinti o chade yedisi ha.
Thank you very much for tonight.
Yeah, de hona si wonder you be
praying for us. So next week we we'll meet again.
My hand. Am I, oh yeah, wraze pe ade se de yesha.
If your person could not come, you want to talk to me personally.
Say what's a missing to mom and ba my pede nyim kasa.
You can call 024-689-4250. Thank you very much, and God bless you. God bless Ghana. God bless our region in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
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 Oh, redeemed. By the blood of the Lamb, redeemed, redeemed, this child and forever I am. Redeemed and so happy in Jesus, no language my rapture can tell. I know that the light of His presence.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Thank you very much. God richly bless you. Yeah. And I ask you to keep praying for this program, Redemption Hour.
God willing,
we'll meet again next week.
God bless.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Redeemed by the blood.